Up, yes, sir. Which one I'm gonna pick? I think I'm gonna pick this one. There you go. Superstar K Will. Full in effect, you dig? Yes, sir. Let's get it. Man, they whooped my ass. Bruh. I tried it, though. I'll whoop their ass next time. I won last season. This season, not this good. Fuck it. Come back stronger than ever.
What's up? Your boy is lit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all like the little video I posted yesterday? The little basketball clip? Y'all like that shit? I'm gonna, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna post the next video probably tomorrow or something. But today, nigga, I got an interview. I got an interview too, you did? From Popeye. My old job used to happen in my old place, Tyler. But they pay way better than what they paid down there. They low key finessing, nigga. But I got me a job interview today. And most likely, I should get that damn job because, you know what I'm saying? I was a good ass worker there. And the lady had helped me, you know what I'm saying, come down here. The lady who the gym. So nigga good really. And I should be able to just jump right on and start making saving my shit up again and start being back on the road. I'm on it, bruh. It's just gonna take time, bruh. Niggas who watching, the kids who watching, anybody who watching. Nigga, keep on going. I know y'all be feeling down sometimes, 'cause I be feeling down. But a lot has been coming my way lately. A lot gonna come y'all way. It's just everybody have their season. That's why I say nobody can really hate. And I be trying to tell myself, can't hate because they got it right then and there because it's their season. The stuff that comes to you at your time is your season. So I think this is my season to get my stuff back because I lost a lot of shit. So basically get it back and to be back where I need to be at. And nothing can't stop me. God with us, you know what I'm saying? So we good to go. We just have to keep on fighting, you know what I'm saying? Doing what we gotta do. Go straight to the top, you know what I'm saying? You dig? And we gonna be in the dough like Swinburne. But I had to get my ticket done. I gotta get my ticket done to get my car ID, all that to get a car again. I lost my ID like a dumbass and it was suspended from the police because I owed a ticket. Rich is right here, you know what I'm saying? You did. They gave me a bullshit ass ticket and I haven't paid in like three, four months. But I get my car back and I start paying the stuff I need to do and start actually having the stuff I need. What? And I get free food from Popeyes? Niggas already set, bruh. It's crazy. And I'm happy that it's, you know what I'm saying, this blessing could come, but I hope I get the job, which I already know I'm gonna get the job. I just gotta have faith. So things gonna look 100 today. It's gonna be up. It's like at 4 or 5. So I'm gonna get my job done, do what I need to do, and you know what I'm saying? Pray for best. And I hope y'all people, y'all keep on fighting and doing what y'all need to do. I know it's a struggle out on these streets, but we got this, bro. We got this. You know what I'm saying? We got this. But I finna go on, exit out. Y'all have a blessed, amazing day. Deuces. Boy, I just got done with the Popeyes interview. That shit went easy. Bruh, tell me why I went up in there like at 4. You dig? That's when the time she told me to come in. She talked to this lady by good. I say it looks good by 10, 15 minutes because she was already talking to the lady before. You know, I already came in. I had an interview with her. It only lasted 5 minutes. The interview lasted 5 minutes. But she said she's going to call me back on Monday. I feel like the job went good, really good, to be honest. I think that I'm going to get the job. You know what I'm saying? I think God blessed me with this job opportunity. I think I'm really going to get this job. She said she's going to call me back on Monday and see what's up. But if I get this job to cook, that'd be what's up, you know? I had to ride the bus for a minute, though, because my car still broke down. But, you know, I ride the bus, you know what I'm saying? Especially to make that money. That's something on my lip. Pause. But yeah, I'm on the bus right now. The bus about to come through, but you know what? You know what I'm saying? After I'm gonna get the job, I'm gonna do what I gotta do. I'm about to dip because the bus about to come and pull up. I just came about to get some meat. Deuces.
Bruh. I don't know if that was a bus or not. This shit made me mad. That niggas done disappeared on nigga. I'm walking out here, it's hot as hell out here. They expect the nigga, you know what I'm saying, to be waiting for these niggas, they skipping the whole bus route. I'm walking down here in Austin. This shit is crazy, bro. Wasting my damn time. But, you know what I'm saying? After I'm gonna get the job, you dig? And pray for your boy, you dig? This, me getting this job and a place to stay and all this other, get my car back up, it has to prove, it's just, a lot of it is just to prove people wrong. You dig? And a lot of it is just for me and my family. So, I'm gonna do what I gotta do, you feel me? And you know what I'm saying? I just want to talk to y'all, see what y'all up to. Hit your boy up in the comments below, and I will talk to you. You feel me? But I'm about to start trying to do something. Deuces. What's up? I'm on hood nigga activities and shit after the job interview. I stole this bomb that I found in the street. Who the fuck just leave a basketball on the street? Meant to get took. You dig? But I came down to park and hoop. Look at this bullshit. On all of them, they got fucking boarded up planks on all the goals. Like, damn, I thought the thing was done with, you know? Because they open up restaurants now. You can walk up into restaurants. They done boarded up the whole damn goals. Damn, it's never that serious that somebody can't, that somebody hooping, you know, cause, well, that's stupid. I don't live by this park no more. If I lived by this park, I would have been mad as hell, but I don't live by this park. Cause I walking up the street, I'm like, why this nigga shooting at this damn goal by his house? There's a park right down the street. They boarded up the, drop the ball. They boarded up the damn goals. Like, you can't do that shit. Ain't no black people be using the basketball goals. They just don't want us to have fun. That's why where I live, there's a why. And I be hooping over there. Fuck all that bullshit. You dig? Like, all nigga want to do, chill, hoop, smoke, work a little bit, fuck around a little bit, and do what I gotta do. But, you know, shit happens where you can't do that all the time because people don't want to hate. Like, damn, a nigga just want to hoop and it's the end of the world. They want to board up the goals. That's stupid. I just got done walking from the bus stop because, you know, the bus don't drop you right at your crib. They don't drop you right at your crib. They drop you like, they drop me like about 30 minutes from my crib because I had to walk this bit. And I had did one of these vlogs on my on YouTube earlier. And this is the way I went. And it's gonna get loud because a lot of people coming through driving and shit. Now, shit, you know what I'm saying? Shit sucks. I'm about to walk this trail right. Look at this. That dirty ass lake. But the thing about it got fish in it. So I go fishing here. If I ever wanted to go fishing, probably be over here because they got fish in the lake. It might be dirty as hell, but you know, it's good when there's life in it. If it's just dirty as hell and ain't no life in it, that's a badass lake. You don't want to fish in that lake.
But if it's a dirty ass lake and they got a lot of fish in it, you gonna wanna fish in it. And now I'm gonna walk this whole fucking lap around to where I need to go. And the crazy thing is, I was talking to my cousin. It took me 30 minutes to get down to the park, to Wonnie's Park by the Y. Tell me why, if I just jump the damn fence, the park is right there. I posted on all my other vlogs. Like damn, you know? The GPS don't tell you that if you just jump the fence, you're gonna be right at the park. They gonna tell you to go the whole other opposite way. I'm like, damn. Like, over here, I jump this fence to go fishing. For sure, for sure. I don't care if it is private property. Now, to catch my dumb ass, you dig? But I finna walk this walk and talk this talk, you dig? And get to where I need to be at. And I'm gonna hit y'all up when I get back down to the crib. You know, it's hot as hell. I don't wanna, you know what I'm saying, waste all my energy up. So, I'll talk to y'all later. Deuces!
Sheesh! A nigga finally made it. A nigga is tired. Long ass day. Guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. It's something random. Job interview. And I hope that I get the job. I'm so damn tired. I'm finna go eat me something and kick the motherfucking bed. You dig? Nigga tired. But I hope y'all enjoyed it. Please comment, like, and subscribe. You dig? Deuces.